Hello everybody, and welcome back to Minecraft Monday. I'm not 100% sure what our plan is for today, but we will figure it out as we go. Yeah, so let's get started and get into this. Alrighty, so I think, let's see, what have we got here? I think I know what we're gonna do. I think we're gonna upgrade our farm a little bit. By filling in I should get some wood. Whatever wood I've got many of. I guess that would be jungle wood, huh? I don't think that's definitely not going to be enough, but we'll see when we get there. Do a little border around it, that way we know where everything's going to grow. We'll add another row of dirt there. And then we'll put the gate right here. Get up all around the edge on the wood. Of course, I will have to go get more. We'll grab the stone as well. See, this is why I get so much. Because I randomly decide I'm gonna make things. kind of like that better than I like the wood. And it just takes the cobblestone. And I've got plenty of cobblestone around here from the last episode where we made all the mine shaft. So I'm actually going to do that instead. So I don't know how much it's going to take, but do I make it too tall just to really solidify the fact that it's a wall? I guess. I'm already doing it. We'll leave everything from there forward as it wants to be. All the water still accessible. that's all taken care of. I should have to untill these. Alright, untill those, because that's all gonna be keep some of this stuff here. Like, I would probably make this just where I grow my sugar cane over here. Our sugar cane. See about getting as much of this vegetation as I can. When I least get those planted before we go to bed. So let's do that. And sleep. I should plant some kelp in here while I'm at it. None of these want to give up any seeds. There's gotta be a better way. I haven't found any villages yet, so... Wheat is really our only option at this point. Hello, panda. So much bamboo over here. I mean, what do I expect? I did join one that is called Bamboo Forest, but I wasn't expecting, like, this much bamboo. Let's go plant this 31. Apparently I was over here a lot longer than I thought I was, but... You better stop doing that. Let's get heading back home. Plant these. Still not quite enough, but I need 7 more. The worst part is that you can't guarantee that you'll get anything out of these stupid things, but this is the best way to get a lot of seeds quickly. So it's like, and with that, I have enough. That was a little delayed, but. House. Use the sleep. And now these will grow this way, and they'll plop their little cells down. That's all ready. That'll grow. That'll grow down there, instead of having to go all the way out to the middle of the ocean. And we should be good with that. Gonna do something. What happens if you kill a panda? I'm not gonna do it. That seems rude. Just wondered what would happen. Perfectly normal thought. Let's go explore the map a little bit. We have our craft table, we have our crafted items. Let's go on a little adventure. Hello, pandas. Are you stuck? I think you're supposed to be like that. Finding our way up this hill is gonna be the fun part. With all the bamboo, it makes it hard to jump. Other Minecraft players are better at the jumping than me, but is that dark oak? Probably not. No. I wouldn't get that lucky. I will, however, have to cut down a tree or two. Wait. You guys get to see how I do it with big trees. But I can't get to the top of easily. That is. You just make a spiral. And you can get. It's pretty rude. I'm just trying to harvest my favorite tree. There is a bunch of my favorite tree here though, so I might fill up on that. just gonna hunker down here for the night. I think I want to take on like a huge build on this on Minecraft Monday, because like it'd be so much fun to just build again. I haven't been able to do much building in this really. Do something themed, I guess, is what I'm going for. Like in my sibling world, we did a giant castle. Or we're in the process of doing a giant castle. And I think it'd be so cool to do something drastic. Around and follow a build. Oh. And if you want to know which castle it is, I did a medieval castle by a YouTuber, Blue Nerd. He's very smart. That's the one that I'm in the process of doing with my siblings. It's giant. It's taken a long time. We're not anywhere close to being done with it. Decent haul so far. I want to at least fill these last two spots with dark oak. So we got a little bit farther on the map. I'm not going to say it's a big difference, but I'm happy that I found dark oak. It's my favorite of the woods. I like oak wood in general. It's just pretty, but know, if there's one thing that I wish Minecraft would do, be able to mark the map. That'd be really nice. That way you stop getting lost, you know? Not that I'm lost now. I haven't even tried to go home yet. Somehow, it is getting to be dark again, I think. Not 100% sure at this point. I'm gonna take that as a yes, it is getting dark. Also, whatever noise that is. The room I have anyway, so we're gonna find our way out of here. It's really not that far away from where we were already, so got a decent amount of saplings too, so I can plant some dark oak around my house as well. There's our house. Oh. Yeah, I seen that coming. Things were going a little too smoothly in our adventure home. What about that? There's some coal. A watermelon. Okay, I kinda know where we're at. I mean, I know we're almost home, so. Couldn't have missed that more if I tried. There's a bird on my roof. We got a beautiful little garden. Let's use the sleep. With all this wood now that I've got it, but I'm sure we'll figure it out. Ooh, I guess I can do my floor with dark oak. I need to make more chests. Or I have more chests. I just need to organize better. Birch sapling. Got a ton of oak sap. anything? Not much. But I do think we need a chest room. You know, we'll work on this next week because that's gonna be much. Alrighty, you guys, thank you so much for joining me today. I had a lot of fun and I hope you did too. Remember to check out Free Game Friday and Simulation Sunday. Those both came out earlier this weekend. And then let me know what you thought about this video down in the comments, and remember to like it if you liked it and subscribe if you haven't already. It means literally almost the world to me. Not a lot of people have subscribed yet, and that's fine, I understand, but please subscribe. But yeah, remember to peacefully exist and just have a good week, guys, and I will see you again on Friday. Bye.